Adams Park, Wycombe taking on Bury. Tony Jepson has been in caretaker charge for the last two games of Bury, following the sacking of Kevin Blackwell. Scouting. Order for Wycombe. Oh, it's a free shot, unmarked completely. For Anthony Stewart to put Wycombe in front. Nobody picked him up in the centre. Here's Hilton. Play through the defence, a chance here for Matt Bloomfield. Good save by Brian Jensen. Comes the corner. Jensen punches clear, driven back in. That's cleared off the line. Again, well played by Forrester. Source! Levels things up this time, made by Anton Forrester, the substitute. Tom Saws. It's a heavy challenge. Sean Beasley coming in on that. Bloomfield stuck out a leg as well, and Bloomfield is sent off. Caught out Edgingele. Bury take the lead. It's William Edgingele that gets the goal, the former Coventry defender. Saws, and the final whistle goes. Wycombe beaten. It's a real boost for Bury. A first win for caretaker manager Ronnie Jepson. It's finished Wycombe 1, Bury 2.